been a complete mess. This is our chance to show Rommel what the USA can do. Look out!